I want to show you another very helpful tool that this time is not discussed in your book. It is the REGEN command that will regenerate your screen. Now with the REGEN command, what happens sometimes is that when you're zooming in and out a lot in AutoCAD, especially with the wheel, things might start to look a little rough. For example, I'm going to zoom into this little toilet here. And as I get in pretty close, you can see it's not very smooth. It looks like almost like a polygon of some sort rather than a curve. Now this is purely a screen issue. It comes from the fact that your screen is a series of rows and columns of pixels, and we're trying to represent curved things on this screen. If I were to print right now, it would still print perfectly smooth, a nice curved ellipse. But if I want to go ahead and clean that up on screen, then I can type in REGEN at the command line. So you can type in RE, and actually RE is enough. It's the shortcut for REGEN. You can see that there in the command line. And then if I press Enter, it redraws the screen, and now my curves are smooth again. So again, if I zoom in close enough, I might have to do it again. RE and Enter, and it smooths out the curves. Again, it's not a huge issue. You don't have to fix it. It's going to print fine anyways, but if it bugs you, when you're zooming in and out, you can type in RE and Enter. And there is no toolbar button for that. It's one of the few commands that you have to remember how to type that in.